start to download and let it update the